night, the Bat Night.
If you don't give red envelopes.
Yes, I lose by Hell Knight, right? I have this guy.
Plunge them into chaos.
Oh, hello.
In the name of the moon!
Don't worry, I got your back. You can trust me.
I didn't get anything good. Nice.
My aunt knock. Draw. Loose.
I think I wanna buy this. Right.
The ancestors will guide me.
Have a bonfire to celebrate.
Huh.
My arrow always arrives on time.
Traceless as wind, fast as gale.
Oh yeah. This is so awkward, but I think this is the play though. I really want them to come out with like a patch soon.
Check, check. If you don't give red envelopes.
In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
Friendship is magic.
Some assembly required.
Should I be playing like what they're called? Glacier, or like, these units are so weak.
Check, check, if you don't give red envelopes.
Okay, now we definitely swap to this, right? Charming. I'm a horseman in black. Oh, but it's also really awkward. That's probably better though. Then I... Harry, what? I think this is too like vulnerable. Oh, it didn't matter. Okay.
Don't worry, I got your back. You can trust me.
Check, check. If you don't give red envelopes.
Okay, not bad.
Sharp whisper seer said, my fate is sealed with snake venom.
Bring me more. I'm not drunk. How can I get drunk?
I haven't around kind of either, so I have no idea who I'm playing. I probably lose this because he has demon, right? I think he has this and this is pure damage. Or? I think I win though. Nice. Damn. I've seen some cool like six feathered builds where, like, with fallen and stuff. Well, it's no mana, so I think I win. So I think I'm probably gonna play this guy next turn, right? Because I'm leveling up because they have a win streak. I wanna play the panda, but I can't really do it. I think I'm playing this guy. Nope. Oh, then I have no idea.
Today is a good day.
In the name of the moon, I will punish you.
Damn, I'm gonna have to sell something. I guess this guy. Yeah. Oh, I lose this. Probably. Okay, nice.
How about setting up a firecracker?
The fate of Glacier Clan is in my hands.
Today is a good day.
Well, I'm still high rolling, but I could high roll so much harder. Wait, did he swap out of Creator? Why?
Plunge them into chaos.
I really don't know here if I want to buy Shadowcrawler, like probably not. Oh, there's so many Knight players though. I guess I do have Econ, right?
What's that behind you?
Like I have more feathered units. Oh wow, I guess I'm playing feathered then. Like why not?
You can't get caught if you leave no witnesses.
Do I just try to go 9 like super fast and then play just 9 feathered?
How about setting up a firecracker?
I'll exorcise every last demon.
Okay, I can take this if I want BKB later. I should definitely have my items on Lightblade, right? Like she has 4 night buff too. Yeah.
What's that behind you? It's me.
Oh boy. Oh, come on, he went all in for this turn and then he placed me. Well, I guess grass on the win. People do this all the time, it's just so annoying. Like, he sees he's fully contested on knights by 3 people and he just alls in and hope he hits and then he does. Oh, this meta is starting to become so, like, annoying to play. I don't know, I feel like everyone who plays, you either just all in and hope you hit, or you like completely play super passive until you have like 10 HP and then you're all in. And if you don't do that, you're playing for like third. What do I even need for 9? Well, I can get 9 by only 3 cost units. Okay. Then I'm probably just leveling up on 21 and like rolling down. Yeah. Once I have like 9 feathered with at least, I think. Like, I would like both of the druids to restart, but I have literally 0 Whisper Seers. Or I mean, not Whisper Seers, Warpwoods. Like, I need 1 more Whisper and then I can 3 star him. Okay. I should remove this, by the way. I don't think I'm going for this to restart.
Have a bonus to celebrate.
To the moon, to the stars.
Strangler vines and deadly nightshade. Aren't they just the cutest?
Nothing is true. Everything. Something.
Oh, that's lucky.
Careful what you say and do. Nothing is true.
Blades as sharp as a crescent moon.
Like, what do I even pick here? Do I make this arm?
What's that behind you? It's me.
I guess I play this for now.
Want to defeat Shaman? Defeat
in the name of the moon, I will punish you.
Oh yeah. I don't really understand. I'm just gonna go for this restart and then yeah. But I need this, like these two units. Like if I'm lucky I get Scryer too, but guess I'm taking this, and then I think I'll leave this open for later. I want to make a splitter if I can. Well, I guess maybe cleave. Huh. I just got a win streak. Like, I got 5 win streak last turn, and then he plays me again to get 5 more gold. Come on.
One of my arrows is worth 1,000 of theirs.
Wait, I still need 1 more for 9. Should also add Phantom Queen, I think. Could also play stuff like Spacewalker for 2 Martialists. Maybe that's good.
Friendship is magic.
Like, what I'm wondering here is, like, is the game bugged or something? Like, how do I not have one single warpwood? Bruh, I wanted a sword, but I will. Oh.
Let's role play.
Well, I kind of want to go 10 then.
Open your time to go. Open your third eye and see.
I think I just slammed 10. There we go. Wait, what is this? Six knights with like unicorn and stuff? Yeah, that's a weird build. Probably stomps me though. Yeah.
Nothing.
One of my arrows is worth a
What's that behind you? You can't get caught if you leave no witnesses.
Oh, I could make this. Okay, I think I'm gonna just make this arm then. God damn, Shulker, that's the, like the lowest attack speed I've seen in a long time. Oh, it doesn't even have any. It doesn't even have Oblivion, it just hits every attack. Yeah, sure, bro. Oh god, that's a big crit.
Check, if you don't give red envelopes.
Come, show me what you are capable of.
I think we wait. Yeah. Oh, but then if I get a sword, don't I just want to make cleave? Which means I can just slam this. Yeah. Oh, this is not good. I did beat him though.
Blades as sharp as a crescent moon.
I'm actually thinking about trying out some TFT now that just like the mid set is out. But I don't know. Like, there's a lot of things that makes me not want to play AC now. Like, the season has been out long enough that the ladder is starting to get uncompetitive again. I think this patch is pretty bad too. Oh. Hey, do I want to play this over something? Probably not. Probably over Lightblade, but it, yeah. Sure. Could make this or this. I guess I just make a big disarm. Not bad. Dude, where are my warp woods? Like, dude. Ooh, this could be hard to beat, actually. Yeah. I guess I correct items. Pretty sure I win, though, if I actually, like, complete my build.
One of my... I'll take you under my wing.
I'm kind of expecting to get like second or third, because I don't think this is a good like late game build.
Today is a good day.
I'm gonna keep rolling, at least until I have a 2-star warp wood, and then maybe I will like slow down a bit. Oh. Damn. How is this even possible? I should remove these two. Oh, that's a copyright, yeah. I'm gonna need, if I wanna beat this guy, I'm gonna need a range carry, I think. Otherwise, it's just, I can't beat this. Wow! Like, what I can try to do is move all my items to this guy. Because I think if he misses this, she will just kill everything. Oh.
Today is a good day.
Oh boy.
Don't you want to touch my fairy tale?
Well, here's MKCs. I might just swap into like six assassin instead. Yeah. Like, if I had more gold, I would probably win this pretty easily. No, I don't. Oh, I can maybe. I think this is good.
The blessing of nature is the source of my power.
$2.4K, $2.6 Okay, so you can actually die from this this guy. But she needs to attack it though, which could be a problem. We'll see. Oh, that's good. Well, that worked out good. Oh god. I hope I just do 19 and win here. That's deserved, right? Got him.
Hello.